What happened at the field? How did it make you feel? Sad? Maybe a little scared?
Pack it in.
Let's do that on your wrist.
You're pulling me?
But I gotta give the other kids some field time.
You can't do this! It's not fair! You gotta let me keep going!
When you hit Coach Bradley, was that an accident?
No. It wasn't an accident.
It wasn't your fault.
I just told you. I did it on purpose.
That doesn't mean it was your fault. It's confusing, isn't it? Here, let me put it like this. This is you, right?
Yeah.
But you see how alone you are? It's just you, surrounded by all this emptiness.
My parents mostly got mad at me.
Yes. And they died. And there were things that you never learned. You see? Not your fault. And first things first, we're gonna practice empathy.
What's that?
No, please, no, please. Wait.
That means being kind to someone when they're in pain. How about something like, I'm sorry. That sounds hard.
I'm sorry. That sounds really hard.
That's hard. That's really hard.
I'm sorry. Must have been really hard.
It's hard. It's really hard.
I want to kill you for dying. For leaving me.
Don't leave. I can keep meeting. I can keep getting better. Can't leave.
You are gonna be fine, Dex. Find someone. Someone to look up to.
Julie, you're very special to me.
I said let go.
Don't you ever judge me.
Life is out of control. I have no family. I'm about to lose my job. Please.
Dex, you need air. Breathe.
When he's done with you, he'll bury you too. You know that, right? Sounds hard. Really hard.